Hello! Welcome back to Let's Play Portal 2. This is Amethyst Lunatari and...
Sapphire Claw and Razzmatazz.
And I think I know what to do here. After thinking on it. Launch.
Oh, great.
Just a heads up, that coffee we gave you earlier has fluorescent calcium in it, so we can track the neuronal activity in your brain. There's a slight chance the calcium could harden and vitrify your frontal lobe. Anyway, don't stress yourself thinking about it. I'm serious. Visualizing the scenario while under stress actually triggers the reaction.
That's great to know, thanks.
All right, dude.
Now, if you're part of control group Kepler-7, we implanted a tiny microchip about the size of a postcard into your skull. Most likely you've forgotten it's even there. But if it starts vibrating and beeping during this next test, let us know. Because that means it's about to hit 500 degrees, so we're gonna need to go ahead and get that out of you pretty fast.
What's that stuff?
Water? Possibly? There's some on the ceilings, too.
Is thoroughly saturated.
Well, I know where we have to go, not up there.
Okay, I'm open to suggestions.
I do not know.
Seem like that would do it, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Ah.
But as soon as you land there, you stop back. Because the water washes.
Well, because I'm landing here and I can't put it there. Yeah, it's rather annoying.
You can't hit the green walls, can you?
I already tried that. It doesn't work anywhere else.
Well.
Oh, what are these? Look at that. There's like little crosses.
X marks to put. Telling you where you should put them, I guess. I don't know.
Maybe I want to get the...
Oh, there's crosses on the floor, too.
Cover the crosses. And if I bounce...
High enough, you hit the ceiling.
Put a portal. Great game.
I get what you mean.
Let me off the ride!
What? Isn't it
control?
Control to stop bouncing? for that. That works too. That's cool.
So, it's something if I fall...
If you don't do that. Oh, that's so cool looking though. And I guess you have to move the portal? Well, I get what you're hinting at, but... Yeah, and then you... Oh my gosh. So gross,
Gotta get up there. Idea of what to do, but I'm not sure how to do it.
Well, what's the idea?
Bouncing off everything and going,
wee! Yeah. I don't know. Oh, that could have worked, actually.
I didn't see anywhere to shoot it. I'm just trying to go up there.
There's a button up there! You have to click that thingy.
I have to jump up and press the button.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I was wondering what that was. You know,
oh,
I saw that shape, but I couldn't see the button.
I have an idea. Okay, well, I'm pretty sure you can't get close enough with the blobs on the floor and everything.
Whoa.
Okay, so why don't you put a blue one right there, and then when you finish bouncing. Okay, so put a blue glove on the...
Whoa! I thought I was gonna fall on the gunk.
Okay, put a blue portal right there on that X.
On the floor?
Yeah, or where the half... Well, right there.
Okay.
And then put it underneath the blob, and then move it away so that it hits that area. That one, the bear.
Oh, so you can put a portal there and then underneath where the blob hits, and then once the blob goes out and it's
move
in
the air, portal.
You move the portal so that it falls and it splats.
In that area. No, right there, right in the white part, area. Where it's not, yeah.
Oh, you told me on the X.
Oh, sorry, you know what I mean.
And
now you know what I mean. And when it goes through, move the portal.
To where?
So it hits there.
Anywhere.
Now you can jump and get the thing, because now everywhere is covered. Do you see what I'm talking about?
Well, I'm not sure if that necessarily helped.
Well, it might have.
Well,
I mean, it's directly underneath
area.
The area now. If you move the portal.
You mean if I jump through it?
No, I mean if you just
jump
in general.
No, you don't jump there.
Yeah, see, if you just jumped, it's like right there. And if you move the portal, you'd be directly above it. To click it. Jump up there, otherwise it turns back on.
Well, I could never make it in the first place.
Well, now is your chance to make it.
It's because you kept on hitting the water and it washed it off.
No, I kept on hitting this and then going, not bouncing.
No, if you hit that when the water's not there, I'm pretty sure.
Put a portal there?
Yeah.
Or make,
and
make
then
stuff
make,
splash there?
Yeah, before the water drips on. And I'm pretty sure that could work. Well then, just jump across, or try.
Jumping across won't work. I've tried that.
So
I can't get... I need some more stuff over here, which won't work. To bounce me some more. Unless that can be moved. Does that move when we... I haven't looked at that. No, it doesn't move.
Now you have to go through because it's...
I'm telling them, keep your pants on. All right, this next test may involve trace amounts of time travel. So, word of advice, if you meet yourself on the testing track, don't make eye contact. Lab boys tell me that'll wipe out time. Entirely. Forward and backward. So, do both of yourselves a favor and just let that handsome devil go about his business.
I'm gonna run into myself. If a future you tries to warn you about this task, don't listen. Right. I would think I would listen to myself. Sure.
So where are we supposed to be going? Oh, up there. Start on that thing. Maybe you're supposed to start on that thing and then jump and then hit and then jump up there. So you throw a blue one there and a blue one on the wall next to you so that you can stand, that you could, so you could walk through and then jump off and like stand on there, you know? Actually, will you look up, please, and throw one up there, a portal? And will you walk through the portal?
Do that one?
Yeah, walk through it. Walk. Whoa, not what I wanted planned. Whoa, it's green!
Yep. Yeah. The green of death. My splatties are gone.
Oh, that's great.
I don't know, I might have to bounce off there.
Oh,
Oh, that's what wasn't working before. I was just looking at it. Nowhere else to go over there. I like to look at everything. Accidents hurt. You will be hurt. Co-workers, don't endanger others. Shove them into a burning barrel. The company, replacements are costly. Science! Investigations impede progress.
You could use the goo, because there's no, you could actually throw a portal down there.
So, that was our mouse.
I know, but you could still use it, and put it on the white stuff that's over there, the white walls. And mess around.
Yeah, I can't think of anything else besides that.
Which color was it that you used for that, blue? Throw it on the lights. Awesome.
Oh, yeah, okay.
awesome.
That help us get that way or something?
Kinda. Wait, look up over there. See, look at the white walls. And then there are stairs up there. And I guess that's where you need to go. Oh, wait, you see the white wall? Look up. That one, right there. Can you throw one right there? The orange portal? Because the blue one is still over there.
Can I just walk out from there?
I don't know.
I have to bounce.
You probably have to bounce. That white wall.
I'm not doing that right now. Trying to see if I can do it an easier way than bouncing all over to my doom. But maybe not. Okay, bounce.